gentlemen. We direct your attention, please, to the Dichotomic Center video board for this special presentation.
Oh, boy.
You're talking about the best of the best. Perennial national championship contender, Big Ten title contender.
All the things you want in a group dynamic. You have to search for excellence, which means you play for your team, you play for each other, and that's how you build success.
Very few times would you ever look at an Indiana basketball team not being about the right things.
Everybody was willing to sacrifice. Everybody worked extremely hard.
And in classic Knight style, the offense was asserting itself.
It was the fact that you could share in that moment with these guys who worked so hard. He has so prepared you for the moment that it doesn't seem like the moment.
Coach!
That was not the easiest guy in the world to play for. Does that surprise you? Nowhere was basketball more appreciated than in the state of Indiana.
You can see it in high school coaches. You can see it in high school gymnasiums.
I appreciate you rooting for our team. You were great players. These were great kids.
The Hoosiers of Indiana, Bobby Knight has brought them maniacally, their fans, to follow them.
Keep going. He is the leader of that thought process. And without him, none of us would be where we are today.
Coach Knight is Indiana basketball. That won't ever change.
The fact that I appreciated the most was that we won.